Today we will talk about open source software. Let's begin. Business owners and professionals are concerned about the risks of using open source software products. They see that some businesses follow this path and appear to benefit from the cost savings that open source provides, but they feel exposed and vulnerable. This is not exclusive to open source products, since I have worked with organizations who have bought software products and support, only to find that it is buggy and that the software developer has a 3-month release cycle. In addition, I have been involved in numerous workarounds for commercial software. The general software industry creates open source products under the guiding principle of creating frequent, quick releases. As a result, bugs are promptly discovered, and updates are frequently released because of short development cycles. One advantage of open source products is that you can learn from the work of others. For example, you may want an HTTP server that must be highly efficient, but your developers are unfamiliar with the issue. They can download several different servers, Apache is just the tip of the iceberg, examine the code, and understand other developers' actions. If you're lucky, you'll find one that does nearly everything you want, and it's often possible to adapt the existing code to your new problem. You may believe you are inheriting someone else's headache, but when the community changes the code, you have the option to use the software or migrate at your leisure. It's a win-win situation because you save development time while delivering a more reliable product. Developers occasionally move on, taking a vast bank of information with them, unless you are fortunate as a business owner or business professional. If you've had the good fortune to utilize any open-source software, you can count on the community to support it. The body of knowledge continues, although the community's members come and go. The learning curve and exposure level you are subjected to are lessened if your new developers are familiar with the open source products they use. However, open source is not necessarily a silver bullet, despite this. On the other hand, open source products are usually a tool that helps your project be finished quickly, not the solution. In conclusion, business owners and professionals should not overlook open source products when developing software or upgrading business technology. There are good and bad open source products, just like commercial software, so you must evaluate them. If you work in software development, have your team download and test the product. You can learn from the code, and even if there are flaws, you might be able to live with them while saving much money. How was your experience using open source software? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.